So I hear you people will have to be home and asleep by 11 o'clock.
Well, no one here gets out.
for a line in the audience? My friend Stevie over here is looking for a Fraulein. Any Fraulein want to meet my friend Stevie?
Hey, hey, hey!
He's for sale, very cheap. Only 6,000 marks. For 10 minutes. You're getting a good deal. You put the Fraulein, honey.
Leave me alone!
Yeah, exactly. Hey, listen, you want to make a sandwich with my girl? It'll have to be meat and potatoes, though. And you're going to have to show me the meat before. I'm the meat inspector. They're the testers, but I'm the inspector. So listen, man, anyway. All the Fraulein's are welcome to come back to Stevie's hotel room. He's in the Queen's Hotel. In room 423. you kids doing anyway? Did you like the veins? You should see my veins. I don't even show them to my mother. Anyways, next song I wrote up is about veins. It's about a guy called Sid Vicious. It's called Sad Veins.
Hey, Chris!
song I wrote is up. I wrote up about all the girls in America, all the girls in the world. Are there any girls here? Yeah, you sound like girls. Suck my dick. I don't understand. What? Anyway, this one's about Fräulein, all about women. Women, you know, children of a lesser world. It's called You're Just Another Girl.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, I got a brand new song for you. It's one I wrote without. You don't understand English anyway, right?
Oh, no.
This one I wrote about being a schnitzel. I used to have this scroll line. Her name was Venus Schnitzel. But then she turned into goulash. So I really had a problem.
Children live with me, and they got no love.
Thank you.
best. But it's only the first week, and that's the first day. Bring it down, bring it down. Come on, man. You try. You have this bra line, and you say, oh God, ain't she the fucking...
Come on. kids.
You kids are all kids already, right? Listen, hold on. Okay, how do you say 49 in German? I'm Neuner Finsky. I mean, listen, when you're my age, I'm not Chuck Berry, bud. You seem like you know this sound, right? Tell me, what is Nuremberg? Wait, you bring it down. Bring it. Shush. Tell me, what is Nuremberg? Thank you. off music, you know. This is the end of the show. Hey, Chris, how do you say mentally retarded? Hey, listen. Hey, anybody speak English and German? Anybody know any English and German? Come on, anybody know some English and German? Okay, listen. Hey, shush. I'll explain my own terms. You keep playing, you don't have to stop. This is about, you don't have to stop. It's about, you know, being retarded, you know, you were born, you know, your father dropped you on your head, you know. Okay, this is the little bit I have. Hey, don't play so loud, man, I'm trying to talk. This is this little bit I have about mentally disturbed. You kids know what mentally disturbed means? Hey man, how do you say retarded? Can you get... Muted! Don't go understand? Turn this on, that screwdriver! Yeah, that's what I'm trying to show you. Muted guitar. Muted, you know. Thank you very much. I thank you. I thank your mother. I thank your father. I thank your sister. I thank your unborn children. Who asked you guys? I'm trying to talk to these guys.